On the very first day of Motown, there were five people there. There was Berry Gordy, who started Motown. He said, I'm going to start my own record company. We are not just going to make black music. We're going to make music for the world. We're going to make music with some great beats and with some great stories. And we're always going to have quality music. That's what we set out to do. And we did it. I would call it everlasting, because that's what it's been, and I hope it always is.